Prednisone linked to reduced ventilator use and mortality, same as dexamethasone. Researchers at Albert Einstein College of Medicine and Montefiore Health System investigated other systemic steroids. They observed other steroids in the same family of dexamethasone. Their observation highlighted prednisone in reducing inflammation among patients. The effects decreased the risk of mechanical ventilation and untimely death. Dr. William Souther, senior author of the study, said, "Our findings suggest that steroid therapy should be reserved for people with high inflammation." Souther added that people without significant inflammation may show a different story. As such, it is important to weigh the benefits and risks. In the study, researchers observed 1,806 hospitalized COVID-19 patients. A total of 140 were treated with glucocorticoids within 48 hours of admission. Glucocorticoids are a class of corticosteroids that include cortisone, prednisone, and dexamethasone. Early administration of glucocorticoids was not linked to ventilator use or premature death. But patients with substantial inflammation benefited greatly from glucocorticoid. Patients with minor inflammation were more likely to require mechanical ventilation or prematurely die. According to US Today, prednisone was similar to dexamethasone in COVID-19. Its use in patients with inflammation resulted in 75% reduced risk of mortality and ventilator use. Specifically, patients with C-reactive protein of greater than 20 benefited from steroids. But the risk would be 200% higher among patients with C-reactive protein of 10 or lower. Dr. Robert Glatter, an emergency clinician at Lenox Hill Hospital, pinpointed the timing of steroid use among COVID-19 patients. If the patient has been given early, steroids could disrupt the function of the immune system contained and clear the virus. The most obvious window of opportunity is when the patient develops severe inflammation. Between dexamethasone and prednisone, there is little drawback whichever doctors will choose. Though Dr. Glatter said that dexamethasone is clinically stronger and lasts longer compared to prednisone. In this context, dexamethasone may be preferred for longer drug activity in the system, while prednisone may be preferred for burst effect in a short period. Shorter steroid effects can give doctors the time if they want to scale back the medication. Despite the observations, there is no clear explanation how effective steroids are in COVID-19. Researchers published their findings in the Journal of Hospital Medicine.